that?
No, no, no. It must be 100 years old.
Just let me get the number.
Hang on.
Come on, you can't be serious. It would cost more to fix up than the house is even worth.
You don't know that.
I'm not buying some Adams family house. Forget it.
We've always loved this side of town, Scott.
Come on, be serious, Deidre. There are tons of houses there much nicer. We're out for lunch, remember?
It might be a good deal. You never know.
I don't care enough to care.
Scott.
Deidre, I don't want to spend all of my weekends restoring some old haunted house.
You are so melodramatic.
In there.
Oh, Scott, look at this.
That's weird. Been better if it was a bag of money or something, not some stupid old raggedy doll.
She's precious, Scott. I would love to know her story.
For God's sake, Deidre, it was just a dream. I have weird dreams all the time.
Really? All the time?
Well, often enough, I guess. It doesn't mean anything, I promise.
Yoo-hoo, anybody
Holy
home?
Shit!
Stephanie?
How you do? Mind if I come in?
Come on in, Steph. Eggs?
This is a nice surprise.
Oh, no eggs for me, Steve. Cholesterol.
It's God.
What brings you around these parts so early?
Oh, I've been up since way before dawn. Early bird gets the worm.
Yeah, birds. Snakes.
Scott.
Well, these older charmers have their little idiosyncrasies, I'm sure. What on earth was that?
Just another little charming idiosyncrasy, I'm sure. I'll go see.
Oh, here are the tax papers that I promised you. I should probably run. I hope you guys enjoy your project.
Leaving so soon? Would you like some coffee to go?
Too many toxins, Scott. You know that.
What? Oh yeah, toxins, right.
No, I've got to run, but thank you so much. If there's anything else I can do for you, just let me know.
Deidre
okay?
has you on speed dial, I'm sure. Bye, Stephanie.
Bye-bye.
I'll call you. Thanks, Steph.
You do have her on speed dial.
I do not. Could you have been any more rude?
Deidre, for God's sake. She's just a big titty, no class, loud mouth,
big hair, toxin free witch.
Scott, what has gotten into you?
Witch? I'll show you witch, you little toad.
Gracie? Who the hell is Gracie?
The little doll I found. The one on the dresser. She saw her and fell in love with her and said I should name her Gracie.
Gracie, huh? We should say Grace over Gracie and Stephanie and everything else in this old... Jesus!
Let me tell you something, honey. This world runs on money, tits, and alcohol.
You're crazy.
You have no idea. Pumpkin.